We're in the waning days of summer, and you know what that means. It's the return of PJHL hockey and the return of the Grandview Steelers. Good evening, everyone, from the Burnaby Winter Club. My name is Gaetan Harris. Flying solo this evening, Blake Milton will be in next week doing our play-by-play and color commentary duties. It's been a heck of a couple of years for everybody in the world, including the Grandview Steelers, who didn't have a season last year.
Milne goes in. Lefebvre stays with him. Ruthvens wants the rebound. Grabbed easily again. Oh, Garetti made that one look easy.
Centers for Phillips. He scores! Now DeMello with another chance. He scores! We'll dump it deep. Sharp wrinkle shot, he scores!
Move out. Puck dumped in, chance for a break. Myers shoots, scores!
Doozy with the assist on that one. As Manbala comes in, Manbala centers it. What a save by Ronan Garrity.
Narduzzi up to Tempurial. Vincent Tempurial for the hat trick. He scores. Vincent Tempurial. His hat trick goal on the power play.
Pushes his man much bigger than he is. But I like that about Shannon. One-timer scores. Yao with a beautiful one-timer on the power play. Again with it. Trying to center that puck. They get it back to the line. Long shot scores. Chance for a breakaway. Here's Lowe. Shoots. And he scores. Bradley cleanly wins it. Back for Narduzzi. Shoots. That's off a body. Rebound. And they score. His second assist of the evening. Bradley. Cross ice feed. And they score again. Bradley deeks. And put the puck wide. Rebound pops out. Scores.
Travis Knight unable to get it out. It was tipped by Wheeler. It came to Patton.
Narduzzi cross ice. Tipperio scores! Near side. And now Brand. Center of the puck. He scores!
As far as the Flames go, they're running a 1-1-2 defensive penalty kill situation right now. Knocked back all the way down to center ice area. Yao comes in, left side. Yao slides it through, left side.
Uchut scored by Mongrain. What a bullet. And that's a power play goal, and that pulls them within one. Gets the number, Phillips. Phillips with another chance. Phillips should score!
They get that puck up, they do, and they can't, unfortunately, for now. Good defensive work there by Lefebvre, who scores!
Brissette to breakaway, Liam Brissette towards goal, stopped in time by Garrity, rebound, Highland scores! No, he doesn't!
To cut that one off, but now it's a break
to Nolan, he scores!
Back to the middle part of the ice. Hugh, good same. Statford goes in. The puck was hooked off his stick. And we have a penalty shot. This is what people call the most exciting part of the game right now. Referee indicates he's ready. Referee says, no, we weren't ready. Go back to center. Do it again. Now they're ready to go. Statford comes in. Going in. Waits. shot, slides it through the five hole and beats Cash.
Puck called in by Joe Hall. Joe Hall sends that on goal. Charmany with that toe save there. Across the love rock. Here's a steal. Myers, a shot, he scores!
I get so nervous when I'm on your surface. I go deep in your language, the meat in your sandwich. But I feel like Barada, unless like Sinatra. Alexa, a sonata, prepare me tomato. Oh, I thought I would die.
Let's pick this one back up, goes back, now slides it cross back. Straight down the far left side. They dangle away inside the zone. Mondrain comes in. He was bumped off the puck by Yao. Cutting back to the front. Shoot! Scored! What a play and what a breakout coming down the ice on the left side. And a power play goal with 22 seconds left in the minor penalty for Leafs.
Blocked. Rennie with a nice block in front. Now he and Cruz. Cruz just absolutely chugging to the net. Got a stick on it. And a nice save by Kermani.
Did he get the puck around? Of Aaron Mack, who's got a bit of a break. Here comes Aaron Mack, he's gone! Now, here's Al, bring it up. Now, in the field, Mack. Lewis shot, he scores! What a shot!
Phillips comes in, sets it back out. Lafave takes a shot, tipped on the outside of the post. Waiting for it, trying to get it back around again. Unable to, DeMello's in, they score! It's not over till it's over. We have a one-goal game again.
Mitchell Metcalf touched the puck along the way, and what a pass. All alone is Kotai shooting. Whoa, baby. What a save by Jury.